Hello again everyone, my name is JogDog and welcome to another episode of Panzer Corp 2. In this one we're going to be continuing our Siege of Warsaw. And hoping to finish off the last resistance. Area. That's the FT-17s. I think it's just the fighters now we use. Even though they're not actually going to do much. Okay, not too shabby. So I think that's all of the smaller little objectives. Counter-attacking with our infantry slightly, but it's nothing too crazy. It's certainly nothing we can't deal with. The bad weather this turn isn't ideal. Did I accidentally click and not use the commendation points? I have a bad feeling we did, because I should have got the IL-2 by now. Where is the commendations and caches? Modeling Lvov, Warsaw. Yeah, I should have spent 33. I think I misclicked. which is a bit of a problem. Right, I think I'm gonna have to replay the mission. Because the bomb we've got is I want my IL-2s. I think we'll do the same, we'll attack from the west again. I'm going to put the chars into reserve, possibly. Bring all our artillery out. Might possibly put the AA into reserve. That should help. Right. Let's go double support, reduced slots. Lethal attack. 1, 2. Oh yeah, it's cheaper for you. I can do one more, I think. It lets me do you up to full strength. Cool. So I need to free up a few things here. I'm going to put the chars into reserve. The Vedeas will be my main way of dealing with enemy tanks. Going to put the grenadiers up to 19 strength as well. And I think that'll do. Actually, no, we're going to put a recon into reserve. with which we will use a point on our infantry. Oh yeah, we need to give envelopment to someone, don't we? Need to ambushes, AT support. Let's give you envelopment. We need to give you AT support as well. Two times flag killer is pretty interesting. Let's show it on you instead. Okay, it's the first of our defenses overwhelmed. I really want my AA of ours to be eliminated here. Yeah, we take a bit of damage to our fighter squadrons, which is far from great, but there's one less bomber squadron to worry about. Enemy tanks causing issues. let's free up attack bomber. I might wait on using the attack bombers for the moment. Not the attack bombers, the strategic bombers. Purely just waiting until we've dealt with some more of our air force. Let's send you here. And then let's pull you back. Excuse me. Ouch. Plus side, I should deal with their air force fairly quickly here if they're so heavily invested. Don't think there's anything massively within range here, other than like this infantry unit there. Well, we're not going to shoot them down this turn, but we're going to take them out of action as a problem. Oh, we are going to shoot them down. Nice. I eat my words. Have we dealt with our air force? I want to say we have done, but I think there will be one squadron left over here. If it's anything like the last attempt. Bleeding their self in counter attacks, I'm fine with this. Okay. Authorize the exchange. So that leaves me 6 commendation points. Yeah, I'll take a risk and send the Vidaya in here. That should cause them to surrender. Let's see what they try and counterattack with. Cavalry, you say? You're going to use the Azul to clear you out. And that's the AA dealt with, that's very nice. Artillery have fired, but our strategic bombers have not. So we'll use them to suppress them slightly here. Doing their inevitable counterattacks. Right, well, we have no choice. Absolutely, 100% need to move in to reinforce you here. Maybe I won't commit to the attack there. let's see what happens. I'm really hoping they don't attack the infantry, and they don't. Good. Chunk of damage. Okay, I'm probably going to try and use them to push north. Pull you back out there, because I don't want them to take close defense damage. Let's take this point. Seems to be going a bit quicker than our previous attempt with this one, probably because I've got a much more a force much more able to deal with this sort of problem, which is urban combat. So we have our IL-2 Sturmovics. Okay, that's much better. And I also think we can utilize our strategic bombers up here now. Unless we send our TAP bombers this way. That's a bit better. Okay, that may have been a big mistake. The reason that could have been a mistake is my artillery is open for a push from the fog of war now. Enemy armor proving problematic. And I need to choose whether. Yeah, we'll send the TAP bombers in against them. that something that's worth sending the strategic bombers against? Probably not. Alright, well, we just capped some of anti-air. I think next turn we go after the 155mm artillery piece. Actually quite a big artillery, all things considered. Alright, well, we made a mistake and we're going to rectify it, although it might take me a little bit. Thank you very much everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.